शेनवारा टेनिस दिगेज पडायज क्लबान योग्य विकलांग हक्क ह्या विशयाचेर गोंय राज्य पावण्यार कार्यशाळा आयोजीत केल्ली. खाशेल्या भुरग्यां खातीर रोजगाराचे राष्ट्रीय प्रचार करपी केंद्रान गोंय डिजेबिलिटी कायद्याच्या जोडपालवान ही कार्यशाळा आयोजीत केल्ली. आरडेक्स गोवा खातीर मिरामारच्यान विलियम रॉड्रिगीस.
Disabilities, of course, very crucial, but there was no movement bringing together people with different disabilities for a larger cause, whether it is for the legislation or accessibility or employment or education. So he focused on the larger cause and getting people together to work for that larger cause. And within a short period of time, you know, maybe 20 years of work experience that he had in the disability sector, I think so much has been achieved. Today we are talking about data on disability or elections being accessible. In the early 2000s, he really had to take a campaign. At that time, you can imagine the mindset.
NCPTP New Delhi, which is an organization working for the rights of disabled persons for the last 20 years, and Disability Rights Association of Goa, of which we are the state partners of NCDP. We have organized this state level seminar today on the new Rights of Persons with Disabilities Act 2016 to create awareness on the new Disability Act. NCPTP has been organizing these state level seminars in all the states of India, and in the last 2 months they have organized in 11 states, reaching out to about 1,000 disabled persons. 1,000 persons, I would say. 1,000, reaching out to around 1,000 persons. Today at this seminar, we have about 85 persons who have come for the seminar. This includes the special educators, hearing impaired people, orthopedically disabled persons, and also persons from the civic forum of GoaCan. We are creating this awareness on the Disability Act, and we hope that the people who are receiving this training of the full day seminar today will share the knowledge with the others, and more persons will become aware of the new Disability Act. As you are aware, the new Disability Act has 21 disabilities, and the reservation has gone up from 3% to 4%, and the private sector also has been brought into the new Disability Act. Where accessibility is concerned, the existing buildings have to be made accessible for persons with disability within 5 years, and no new building should be given any occupancy certificate if it is not accessible for persons with disabilities. Also, where the visually impaired are concerned, all the websites, all the technologies, everything has to be made accessible for the persons with visual impairment.